I suppose that now we're going to welcome the ring, Dangerous Drew Thomas.
I come in every club with intention to do wrong. The rocks that walk, I'm smelling that boom score. Hiding in the temples as soon as I hear a noise. What you do is you have to stay home. You don't like me right here.
Shut up, stupid. Listen, I got something to get off my... I don't want a cracker. Look like I want a cracker. You look like I'm in the mood for a cracker with your stupid hat. Okay? Then how about you eat that cracker? Continue wearing that stupid hat and listen to what I gotta say. Look at my outfit. Look at that thing chain you're wearing around your neck. Well, you know what? You all are gonna hear what I have to say, okay? I bet you all are wondering, hey, why Drew Thomas is not in wrestling here. But you see this? You see this? Remember the last show when Deandre came to grab my hand and all you idiots high-fived it? Guess what? Yeah, you know what? Guess what? You're the reason I'm wearing this. Is that what you're saying? Thank you, Deandre. Thank you. Oh. I'm not hearing that. I'm not hearing it.
Since you don't want to wrestle,
No. Here's the deal. I'm gonna get off the train. And you know what? See, I know you too for years. See, did you want to wrestle? Get in the ring. Cause see, I knew you. See, it's people like you. At least I'm not wearing a nose ring, okay? Anyways. Is people like you that want to take advantage of an injured person. You see, I was a step ahead of you. And I got just a special person to come in here and put the beats on you, all right? Merrick Donovan. Come on out here, man. Come on out.
I thought you was better off when you did this.
see tonight is a tag team match, huh? Huh? You all love to see an injured man in this ring tonight, huh? And when they get hurt and they gotta get carried out on stretchers, for my partner and myself, it's all your fault. Go ahead and get a referee out here. Get a ref.
Wrestling fans, this contest is a tag team match scheduled for one fall. The official for this contest, referee Mara Keeley. We will see Dangerous Drew Thomas take on, team up with Sir Knight Malik Donovan to take on the best kept secret Deandre King and the Black Unicorn Loki Havoc.
With those glasses, how far can you see? Yeah, oh, shut up, shut up. Look, kid, hey. That's right, I don't like Spider-Man. Whatever shirt you're wearing, it's ugly.
I'm gonna go get my breath. I'll put it in. Give it up.